Welcome to Supatya. Today I am going to show you a traditional jaggery poha offering or vella avil, which is a very healthy dish. Let's quickly look at the ingredients now. To start with the preparation, today I have taken 1 glass of thick upma variety poha. Take the poha, wash nicely in a bowl and put it on a strainer or container without much water. Do this before 20 minutes. Keep it ready. Now, place a pan on the gas stove. Put the jaggery. I have taken 1/2 glass jaggery, which is the correct measure. If you want more sweetness, you can take up till 3/4 glass and add 1/2 glass water on it. Let it come to boil till all the jaggery melts. Strain as shown in the video if you feel there are dirt and sand in the jaggery. Now pour the jaggery liquid back into the pan. Keep stirring continuously till you get a thick liquid. And check for ball consistency when poured into water and checked as shown in the video. Now slowly start adding the wet poha and mix well till all the syrup is completely absorbed. Keep the gas always on the sim mode. Add the cardamom powder and mix the coconut shavings also. Add 1 big teaspoon of ghee and mix well. Decorate it with fried cashews or badam pieces. Now our vella avil or jaggery poha is ready to be served.